What I'm struck by today is we can point to this toxicity of rhetoric coming from the Democratic left as it relates to Israel, as it relates to the Jews, and it is anti-Semitism, because BDS, make no mistake about it, is anti-Semitism.